I'm so nervous, right? In three, two, one. Smooth R&B 105.7, broadcasting live from Walt Disney World here in Orlando, Florida. I am sitting across from one of my idols here at the Disney Dreamers Academy, the one and only Magic Johnson. Good day to you, sir.
Good day to you, and you're looking beautiful, and I'm so happy to be on your show.
Thank you so much. And what brings you to be a part of the Disney Dreamers Academy this year?
I was able to talk to the 100 young people that was in attendance and just share my story with them that just because you grow up poor don't mean you have to have poor dreams. Go after your dreams. Don't let anybody define who you are. You know, you can define yourself. And then make sure that you understand that whatever it is you want to become, you gotta just have a game plan and execute that game plan so you can make your dream come to fruition and make it come to reality. And so I said I wanted to be an NBA basketball player. I had a plan to do that. I achieved that goal, and then I wanted to be a businessman after I was done. And then now I'm living that life. So keep reinventing yourself. And then last but not least, I told everybody in that arena their brand, just like you're a brand. And so make sure you protect your brand.
Absolutely. And what is next, if there is such a thing in your future? I'm pretty sure. But what is next for you? What is next on your list to do?
Well, right now, I just bought the L.A. Sparks, and we want to make sure we become a championship team in the WNBA. I want my Dodgers to finally win the World Series. I think you know what, we got a good team. If Matt Kemp is healthy, I think we can do it. So, and then just continue to build my business and put my minorities to work all across the country like I've been doing for years.
Congratulations to you.
Thank
you. Hats off to you for that. And I see your son's doing big things as well.
Yeah, my son EJ, he's doing his thing. Getting ready to have his own show pretty soon. And I'm so proud of him. Both Cookie and I are really proud of him. That EJ is a guy that knows what he wants, and he goes and makes it happen. He's very intelligent, very smart, and then so I'm proud of him. And then my daughter Elisa is doing her thing as well in fashion. And so my son Andre got blessed us with two grandchildren. So life is wonderful for me. Yes, thank you.
It is my pleasure to have you sitting across inside KJ's Cafe here at the Disney Dreamers Academy.
KJ's Cafe. I'm with the woman. She's got it going on. She got the soul food working. She's beautiful. And she's going to serve me some black eyed peas and cornbread, and I'm good now.
Cornbread from scratch.
Right.
The one and only Urban Magic Johnson. Thank you so much.
My pleasure. Thank you.